explicitly involved in this love affair with linguistics. Tongue twisted and gifted, lifted from a basic understanding of verbs and nouns, words and sounds. Sometimes so profound that you catch more later than you realize here and now. Left what was right, recognize my wrongs, trying to get back from whence I came, but in the meantime, I'm here. Writing to excite those drum-like bones in your ear. Practicing my learned vernacular to make sure that my words come out loud and clear. My wordplay is like foreplay, touching the tips of your mind. Getting deeper as I reach for the back of your thoughts. And now that your attention is caught in my grasp, I have the ability to do to you mentally with my tongue that has never been done to you physically. I said I have the ability to do to you mentally with my tongue that has never been done to you physically. I see visually that some are uncomfortable in your seats. My bad, fellas. This one wasn't written with y'all in mind. But it's cool, though, because if you look around the room, you might realize some others that are sprung just from the words that I speak. But my intention is just to help you reach tantric fits of mental bliss, orally orgasmic, oftentimes forgetting to breathe till I damn near pass out, dragging out thoughts and concepts that allow you to let go of your inhibitions without anything else taking prescription nor forbidden, driven to ride these similes and metaphors down that line of wrong and right, raunchy and uptight. Trashy and conscientious, intellectually excellent, twisted with just a hint of acrobatic sexual fitness, going the distance from whence I... came from, did you, in only 2 minutes.
Yeah, he does it.